Hi, I'm Ellen Gormley and welcome to my channel. I have an unboxing for you today, but it's a little bit different than in the unboxings that I've shown you before because this one I don't think is all yarn. So I have this big box here from A Darn Good Yarn. And remember a few weeks ago I did an unboxing of their subscription box. So go check out that video. But this time it's a bigger box. It's a much bigger box. And so it feels heavier than just yarn. So we shall see. So in this box is this lovely silk sari yarn. So remember I told you about this, that this was one of the products. I've never actually seen it in person though, so this is really a treat. So this is Darn Good Yarn creates a job market for highly impoverished women so they can become independent. Your purchase directly supports these women. Weave hope into your creation. Very nice. So this is unique yarn. Every hank is different. And this one is sari silk ribbon in ultraviolet. And it's handcrafted from vintage silk saris. This ribbon yarn is beautifully versatile. Each hand torn strip is a quarter inch thick and perfect for all of your creative needs. So hand wash, it would be considered a super bulky or a 6 on the scale for yarn. And let me try and get you a sense of how big it is there. Really nice. So you may have worked with other ribbon yarns from other conventional yarn companies. Well, this one is from Sari's and it's gorgeous, but every hank is gonna be different and that's part of the unique beauty. So I'm very excited to see how this crochets up. I can see also some difference in the tones of the yarn. Like it's slightly more magenta in sections and more violet, blue, indigo in other sections. So that would be really beautiful. I think that would make a really gorgeous, lightweight, airy, squishy scarf. Perfect for travel probably because you could squish it into your travel bag but throw it on if you catch a chill. Perfect. Really, that'll be fun to play with. Now there's a box inside the box. So let's see what we have here. A box inside the box. Let me get my scissors and get this puppy open. So, a box inside a box. Now I've seen Darn Good's website and they have lots of accessories, patterns, in addition to yarns. A little video about their story. So I'm wondering what this could be. Ooh, styrofoam, okay. Excuse the sound of styrofoam real quick. Ooh, we have something ceramic. A lid, a lovely blue. Ooh, okay, here we go. It's a yarn bowl, yay. I love yarn bowls. Have you ever had a yarn bowl? So this one comes with a lid and that is very unique. Most yarn bowls I've seen don't have a lid. And I think this would be really handy with my cat Theo, who tends to steal my yarn because I don't think he could get into the lid. So you can hear it. It's a very nice, heavy ceramic, very soft and smooth, very comfortable. No sharp edges, very pretty. I love the color blue. And it's got this terracotta brown base. It says Darn Good Yarn on the bottom. And it's very smooth around the edge. So like my yarn is not gonna get snagged at all. It's very earthy and I really like it. So yarn bowls come in really handy after you have taken your yarn from the hank and you've put it into a ball. And actually, this was the yarn that was in the first subscription box that they sent me for the reveal. So I'm gonna take the tag off now. You put the ball of yarn in the bowl and I could either work with it like this right from the bowl, or, and this is convenient to have the little J thing here because then you can take it out if you need to real easily, but also you can thread it through the holes in the jar. Let me get a little. You can thread it through the hole in the jar and work this way. And then that way, but now you can't get the yarn out of the bowl because the ball doesn't fit through the hole. So you either, this is attached to your project then. And so your project is not going to fit through the hole. So at some point you're going to have to either cut or use up the yarn. And if that's going to happen and you think you're going to need to get the ball out of the bowl for some reason, then you can use this little J curve thing here. So there's two holes in case you fit two little balls in there. And this is so convenient because when you pull the yarn, it keeps the ball from like rolling across the floor. Or in my case, when I'm crocheting in the car, you don't really want your ball of yarn like rolling around the floor of the car when you're riding as a passenger, because my car is not that clean. So, but you can put it in a bowl and you can put the bowl at your feet or put the bowl down on the floor so that, or even in your lap, so that it stays nice and clean. And here comes my yarn predator now, and he sees this yarn, but because I have the lid on the bowl, then Theo is not gonna be able to take my ball while I'm using it. So this is brilliant. Now, I know that Darn Good Yarns also has a variety of bowls, not just the lovely ceramic one, but they have a lot of pretty wood ones, natural wood ones, and they have some novelty. You like that, Theo? Say, huh, you can't have it though, I'm putting a lid on it. So they also have natural ones and they have novelty bowls. Like, I think there was like one shaped like animals, so very kitschy and cute. So whatever your style, you'll be able to find one to match. Hey Theo, why don't you look at the camera and tell all of them that they can look at the description for Darn Good Yarn in the below this video. And I hope you go find one that matches your style. Once you find a yarn bowl that you like, it's hard to not use a yarn bowl. It's very convenient and fun, and it's a great accessory to have and a great gift for a crocheter or knitter. So check out Darn Good Yarn for their bowls. Bye, thank you.